the side of EVOS Legend. You know? But look at this, guy. Nang sabi mo, Wolf, Clover will have a hard time dito. Hinintay niya na lang, sinendan siya ng stars ni Oh My Venus.
Sinendan siya ng stars. Wala pang, hindi pa agad siya makakabalik. Pero kita mo naman dito si LJ, mukhang pumapasok pa at mapapunish siya ni Eason.
Nakuha na yung turretel. It was a good attempt from Anti-Mage na i-flank sa likod yung YSS pero hindi siya nagtagumpay. And now, on the bottom lane, si Clover na naman, sinisendan ng stars ni Oh My V. Saka nakakita ng isang player na hindi ayaw tumanggap ng stars.
Ayaw tumanggap ng stars at mukhang yun niya yata magiging problema nila dito kasi meron pang, hindi tumama yung skill. Pero maganda rin yung pagkaka-utilize dito ni Clover using his Dominator's Descent para ma-prevent yung any damage. Pero Oh My Venus will be punished at inikutan agad siya ni LJ. But si Rex yung makakuha ng last hit. Oh, hip! Zaman Force again, Synchro Fishing plus the dashes. He might be able
Heroes, like yung Alice na piniktila, ginawang AXP lane. And then yung Zask na gold lane. Tas post 4 na Rafaela, underwhelming kasi hindi siya katulad ng mga mages na talaga may impact.
Mukha nakakuha dun si Anti-Mage with the flowing blood. Nahuli niya si Oh My Venus. Pero si Eason mukhang mapapunish with a split plish. Hindi pa rin pero Wise. Or rather, si EVOS Legends na makakuha ng turtle. Wise, medyo delikado. Makakatakbo siya. But the rest of... Pero EVOS Legends, mukhang apat na member sila ang... Sinusubukang hulihin si Eason, but Eason with a split-split at tinamaan din ng Holy Retribution plus, again, the reverse time. Si Wise, rather si Ome Venus, makititake down isang members naman ng EVOS Legends and LJ will be punished again, probably, but EVOS Legends, again, with that worm. Mohan, naghahanap ng isa pang magandang opening, pero yung turtle, sinisimulan din ni Wise, but look at Fursic here, getting controlled, and si Eason with a split-split. Trying to absorb all the damage. Mukhang nahuli dito at mapapunish si Fursic. 25 seconds, he will go down at makakuha pa sila. Isa pa, Rexy will fall down again. LJ mukhang naipit. Electrofindable para kay Edward. Hinahabol si Clover. He will secure the kill. Blacklist International. At wala pa dun si Wise. But Wise with the Mountain Shocker slowing down and getting, providing a lot of damage para sa side ng Blacklist International.
It all started with Uncle Eason. Zoning out the members dito ng EVOS Legends. Pumatong siya doon kay Fursic. Napatay ka agad yung pro.
Nakakakuha lang na Feather of Heaven. Tingnan mo yung damage output niya. Tutunawin niya talaga to!
With the Zaman Force, mukhang makakuha naman sila ng isa pa. One hero down sa side ng EVOS Legends. At tumama pa yung Rhapsody plus the damage from the Death Sonata. Blacklist
in... No way na makokontesto ng EVOS Legends. Patong sila ngayon dito kay LJ.
Nako. At ang ganda ng pagkaka-zone out doon ng Blacklist International. Talaga Zaman Force dito ni Oheb. At alam naman natin na sobrang bilis na din ng cooldown. Mountain Shocker. At nakuha agad almost half HP na si Rexy. At kailangan niyang bumalik. But with the torn apart memory, Oh My Venus, medyo alinganin na rin. And also Edward Fursic, siya magiging target dito. But with the pushback, Blacklist International able to again disengage from this fight against EVOS. Ito mo naman sa damage dealt, 47,000. And with the Wise, talagang isang mabilisan lang. Yun ang hirap kapag meron kang Zaski, wala kang mobility. Kaya mapaforce talaga na magkaroon ng flicker. But talking about flicker here, LJ, hindi available ang kanyang flicker. He will go down. Oh My Venus and the rest of the crew.
Especially, mas mabilis pa sa fast yung pagkakapatay doon ni Clover. Pero look at this. Eason, zoning out the members ngayon dito ng EVOS Legends. Mukhang diretso na sila ngayon sa base ng EVOS.
Diretso na. At mukhang si Oheb, hindi na rin humihinto. Objective aspirin. After objective ang nangyayari dito sa Blacklist International Fursic with a torn apart memory. So may Venus mukhang nasa likod. Damage and times journey. Anti-Mage with the Blood Ode. Maka-pick off sila ng isa. Pero with the flowing blood, mukhang si Oheb delikado naman dito. Dominator's Descent. Oops, saktong-sakto. Electro Final Blow. Rexy will be the next target here. Fursic, mukhang siya ma-isolate dito sa side ng Blacklist International. At mukhang dumediretso na naman mapapunish dito si Oheb. But LJ, mukhang naiiwan dito. Nag-grab-glab na split-split. At Blacklist International, so mauhabol nila si Fursic. A total domination wipeout para sa Blacklist International. And hinihintay nila ma-push out yung turrets dito. Or yung
ito, ito na yun, ito na yun, TDC.
Ito na yun.
Ubos Legends talaga ang nangyari sa EVOS.
Ubos ang EVOS. Blacklist International, makukuha na naman nila ang kanilang isa pang win on this best of 5 game.
Ito kasi yun eh. Umaalis na kami. Nagdi-disengage na eh. Habol ng habol sila Anti-Mage. Sabi ni Oheb, matilok ka. Okay, Zaman Force mabalik. Triple kill. Yes, nampatay doon yung Harith. Does it really matter? Naubos naman sila.
Ubos.